Hallo liefies, ons is terug. Yo. Yo, Ngu Zulu, my ancestors' hands have killed lions. It's not savage to show a cat who's the real lion. I've heard enough to know that you cats are still lying. If I step to you with half a rap, it's a rap, I'm a skilled giant. You still write with pens, I build titans. I speak my mother tongue, it sounds like my mouth just spills lightning. And thunder, that's more reason to feel frightened. You're ill-licensed, my drive alone will leave you hitchhiking. Yes, with ill intent in mind, I intend to find those that tend to pretend they're 10 or 5 years of skill intensified. Show them the present tense to fly, cause their presence too tense to fly, tended to walk intense of intense pun intended rhymes. And they come in, they tell you that they're the chosen ones. I advise you ignore them, I don't call them sons or my disciples. I'm the potent one with the recitals, the podiums, Michael going high, won't return if holding a cordless mic. So chill, cause Steve Bigo is back. Like what I write, you hate it, cause you taught to see evil as black. Thought you were lethal with raps. From what I've seen on platforms, you need to relax and be shown how heroes attack. I breathe when I write, see, half my classmates chose to lead their whole lives on timesheets. But I bet they get hyped when rhymes leak from a mind piece. You'll find peace after a fine piece, pass the mic please. Those nights alone when boredom strikes a zone and form the nicest poems, I'm gonna recite them all, one sorted with the corded microphone. With the type of flows to cause a cypher storm, I should warn, I'm fighting foes with freedom of speech. I'm so 94, open eyes when I siphon a thought. Make grown men sound like boys trying to fly broken kites in a storm. A potent mind's formed in the likeness of yours truly. So when I perform, your idol is born. Since the pen is mightier than a sword, I won't use it to write a flow. I'll strike a foe, control his mind with every single mic I hold. Swallow an MC, sprouts his eyeballs and his spinal cord. Uses nerves and circuits to resurrect all kinds of dinosaurs. God's gift, I'm dead serious. My reverence of God isn't based on the reverence view, it's on experience. My folks contracted corona, I've never been more fearless. Cause I know who's God, so I pray for my dearest friends and fam. I was so stoked when Stogie accepted my live request on gram. Verb said dope to my Q16, and pro kid is in here to witness his truest dream. R.I.P. Grootman. This one is for Greytown. Big shout out to Stogie T.